Welcome back to school. I'm gonna do my foot stuff first. Try to get you guys balanced on here. Almost got it. Nope. How about that? Drop swell. I don't know what else she's got here. She's got that one wide open. Done this thing in forever. I don't do it because I always have ankle issues. Line this bad boy up. Doing a scale. I gotta say toe heel. I gotta count. That's the thing I don't like about this. I gotta count. Is that two? Yeah, there's thank you.
one, two, three, four, five. My second hand. I have no marking on this page for tempo. And now I will. So we're going to do close Let's say between 40 to 60. Still have to work on the scale. I can't play a scale with my feet yet. That's one of the things that was recommended. Play scales with your feet. I can't swim with the cushion. Can't swim with the cushion. What other feet things can I do? I could run through the subject. If I didn't play it in the right key. Thank you. off too.
Thank you.
rhythm wrong. Plus the two rhythms wrong. So I don't know what my notes are. That is one count.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. I'm Bonnie.
I'm Bonnie.
Cleaning up the pews and.
You're on the altar guild too.
Yes. Yes.
Awesome. My mom is on the altar guild. Victoria.
Who's that?
Victoria.
Oh,
yeah.
Really?
I'm her daughter.
Oh, my goodness sakes. Oh.
It's a small world after all.
Oh, lovely, lovely lady.
Oh, gosh, yes. Yeah. I won't tell her you said that.
No. No. Tell her Bonnie thinks she's great.
Oh, she'll hear that. She'll hear that.
Okay. Well, that's nice to know.
Yeah.
And what's your first name?
Kristen.
Krista?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I'm sending organ with Mr. Howes. I'm setting organ with Mr. Howes.
Oh, okay.
Which is why I'm here at the organ.
Yeah. Well, good. I love that you're practicing.
Yeah.
I like that when I work on her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's nice. I mean, some people find it annoying, but really, it's like if you don't really pay attention, it is very soothing listening to somebody.
It really is. It really is. Yep. Yep. Whether it's practice type thing or actually
performing. Yeah. Playing and
performing the hymns or the introductory, whatever. Yeah.
Yep.
I like it no matter what.
It's good.
Keep doing
it's
it.
Good. I will. As my good friend Mr. Lewis says, he says, no matter what you will always have music running in your veins or something like that. So
yeah,
even if I stop, I will still be somehow involved with music.
Oh yes. Keep it going.
I will.
All right. And I will get to work too.
All right. Still have to figure out where that bass passage is. These days I'm okay to rip out four things. I just don't know what to do. Okay. Alright, I was looking at a rhythm. Rhythm. Okay, so that one is longer, but it's the same cut as everything else for the most part, and that one is shorter. Alright, everything is okay except that one. I just gotta focus. Thank you. think we're almost getting there. Is that only, how long does that help? Okay, so that's also one count. Brain is like the on the footwork, so I'm gonna let that be. I haven't done anything with the flanges. I wasn't intending that to turn into what it turned into, but it did. So, well, I got a little work on the whatchamacallit. What do I want to do? I still have not tried number 7. Let's do number 2. Oh, number 2 is that one. What did we do last time? Yeah, we did number 4 last time. Let's do number 3. I can't play my fingers. Why did my book close? Number 3. Except that's not in the right key. Got that. We're going to do number 3.
The only way I can figure out what my tempo is right now. Signal. 58? I can't tell. I need better light. Wait, there. There's no number there. What is that? 88. Okay. It's at 88. Okay, so we're gonna do, Quaver is gonna be the beat. Right?
My brain is not thinking. about how to do retrograde and stuff like that. And that. No, I don't want to do that stuff. Beyond my pay grade right now. But it's good practice. Let me see. I'm going to do the double notes things. I don't have anything. I might... Where is that little book? That's your cover. I don't know where my little book is. I have a little book that had a whole bunch of stuff inside it. And I don't know where it is. Is it here? I found it. It's underneath the folder. And headers. Oops, I need that little book. Let's see if I can find any two thingies in here. Let's see. We could do that one, but that one's kind of boring. That one's the same thing, but it's boringer. Boringer? Oh no, that's a word. I'm gonna have to make up something. Alright, we're gonna do that. I'm gonna move this from 80. This is my tempo chart. 88. How many notches down from where I'm at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 notches. 3. Let me try. What's that sheet that has that other modulation? Darn it. I'm gonna try to do the old modulation that I used to do that I don't know how to play. G major. D major. And then goes to B minor. That B minor sucks. A major. And something on this key. F sharp minor, or F, yeah, F sharp minor. And E major, I think, yeah, E major. C sharp minor. Do that again because it's a bad key.
That's still a bad key. Flat minor. I think A F sharp major. And then E flat minor. Then you go to E flat minor goes to D flat major, I think. That's another bad one. We're gonna let it go. B major. Wait. We just did E major. This needs to go B flat minor. B flat minor. Four and finger. Sharp major, or actually it'd be F major, F minor, F minor, F minor. I gotta figure out where my... I don't know. I gotta find some other more of those things. Okay, so I'm gonna call that, like, warm-up stuff done. that can go there. That we're done with. Put these here for now. What is this? Don't want to lose anything. Scale things, which I'm not going to do those. I'm going to do scales. No? You don't make me do scales. Let's see what we have. Let me see. I'm gonna wait till they're done praying because I think they're praying to over their food. Maybe not. I have no clue how to do this, but I'm gonna try it.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to set this up with my settings. At that stop. Are. Just fix that whole thing. Sound right either. Find the right combination. Ah, I gotta fix a section. This whole section is wonky. I don't know what time it is. It's 12:30. Is it only 12:25? How long have I been here? 12:25? It's only been an hour? A little over an hour. Oh my gosh. What am I gonna do with the rest of my time? Oh, I'll see what I can do. Well, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna take a break. My back is kind of bothering me. Ouch. If you wanna like, share, subscribe, don't forget to ring notifications.